Here comes the money.
Here we go.
Money talk.
Welcome back guys to another day at Lost Fundrips channel. Today we're gonna do some unboxing of a Panini product, but before that, let me introduce you to some of my cards at the back here. Like always, we've got at the back, this one is a Zion XR rookie card. That is a pretty pink Zion Williamson XR. And we've got this one select product, my PC Zach LaVine rookie card. Look how beautiful that is. I'm hoping to get his auto soon. Then we've got this duo of a James Wiseman and Anthony Edwards rookie card, rated rookie from the Donruss product. All of these are rookies. I hope we're gonna get some more of a bang of a rookies from this product. Another Panini Select Blaster Box. The last blaster box that we opened is a disappointment. I hope this is gonna be a better box than the last time. So let's just get into it. Seal one, look at the damage box. Usually box from US gonna get like that, guys. To US, to Hong Kong and to here, it's a long journey. So like always, we're gonna get 6 pack per box, 4 cards it at each pack, so just do the maths how much cards that we're gonna get. 2 blaster box exclusive flash prism from the blaster box, and maybe a little exclusive insert that is a turbocharge rookie level revolution and more. I call it, guys. Like always, we're gonna have I'm hoping we're gonna get a numbered card or even an animal print card. So let's see if our luck change today. So look at this pack. Look at this pack. We're gonna go to the right side because I'm a right hand man. Don't bother to rip this the traditional way, just use the scissors. First, from the start, we've got a rookie card of a CJ Ellaby. Man, good sign or not, I don't know. Gonna get a insert. We're gonna get an insert from this pack. Let's see, Jokic, Konkos, okay, just put it here. Jokic, Konkos, Malcolm Brogdon, premier level. Damn. Please give us a rookie on this insert. It is a rookie, guys. Look at that. It is a good sign if we got a rookie.
Yeah, boy.
On any packs. Sorry for the unfocusing thing. Let's see what we've got. Man, it is a Danny Avdija rookie selection. At least it is a rookie. Cut this. Boom. What we've got there? Anthony Glass Body Davis. This guy keep getting injured every season, guys. What is this? Another concourse of Sweet Lou. Cool. But we've expecting a rookie, not you. Oh, premier level up from the Hornets. When we see a Hornets, like always, we're gonna expect a LaMelo Ball. But judging from my luck, we're gonna get the big headed guy. LaMelo Ball, premier level. Man, luck change. LaMelo Ball, premier level. I repeat, LaMelo Ball, premier level. Man, the rookie sensation. Okay, I'm stuck. We've got the LaMelo Ball, premier level. Last time, I think the first blaster that we opened, we've got the Concourse one, and this is the premier level. Soon we're gonna get his court side or even a parallel. So this is a banger, guys. LaMelo Ball, premier level. Then we're gonna get a silver. Is it a rookie from 77? Okay, Sabonis. LaMelo Ball, put it here. My neighbor. They are I don't know why they keep making sound at this hour. Now we've on to our third pack. We've got the MVP Skunkos. Gonna get our first Flash Prism. Kira Lewis, rookie card. I think that's a premier level offer. What is this from the Jazz? Who is this guy? Is it a rookie? Rookie. Yep. Elijah Hughes, rookie card. Then we're gonna get our Flash Prism of rookie RJ Hampton. If you guys who know who this is, you know this guy is a future all-star, RJ Hampton. Look at that, pretty guys. We've got three more pack left. We are hoping to get that elusive animal print. Let's see. Damn! Who is that, guys? Who is that? That is the cover athlete, Anthony Edwards. Just a base concourse, but man, this blaster box is a fire one. Pull a LaMelo, we pull an Ant. Just a concourse, but it's okay. We pull a LaMelo. Hey, Anthony Edwards. Steven Adams concourse. Is our second Flash Prism. Steven Adam Concourse, and then Aaron Baines. I think we're gonna just put it here, guys. The last Flash Prism. We're gonna pull it last. Stay tuned to get to know what that Flash Prism is. And now this one is, who is that? Duncan Robinson from the Heat. Duncan Robinson concourse, and then the rookie card of Oduka Ozubuke. I think we're gonna get the premier level after this. Yep, from the, oh damn, it's Zion second year. Silver of from Grizzlies. We pull a jar before. Maybe we're gonna pull a jar again. Jaren Jackson. Yep, Jaren Jackson. Last pack mojo. The elusive animal print. That is impossible to pull. Animal print. Kyrie Irving concourse. Isaiah George card. And a premier level of an insert. Oh, I don't think it is an insert. It is a god side, I think. Please be a rookie. Man, it's a Rui. Why you have to ruin the day? And the last pack mojo is man, Cat Silver. Oh my god. That is, oh, we forgot one thing. That is our last Flash Prism. Who is it, guys? Comment down below. Too late to comment, I think. Just pull this. Jason Tatum. Flash Prism. No. That is, don't you think that Flash is a pretty one, guys? Pretty. Man. So the highlight of this, first we're gonna show you the vet that we pull. Not the vet, not the rookie lah. Rui Hachimura, I'm sorry, excuse me. Jaren Jackson, Zion. Why is Steven Adams here? And the one Sabonis green, white and purple, I think. Our rookie Udoka, Ant-Man, Kira Lewis and CJ Leby. We've got the flash prism of Jason Tatum and Daniel Vija of a rookie selection. Elijah Hughes premier level, and we've got this beauty LaMelo Ball premier level. So the top three that we've got on this box is RJ Hampton flash prism, C-Dot, LaMelo, and Ant-Man Broncos. Woo! Okay, thanks guys, until another time, subscribe, like, and share this for more future content. I think I got some of a select product and a football product. Thank you so much guys, I love you guys, until next time, bye bye.